In the last properly conducted Yugoslav federal census in 1981, 5.4% of the population declared their nationality as Yugoslav, 4.5 times as many as in 1971. The young were among the categories which were most likely to identify as Yugoslav, alongside urban residents, those from nationally mixed parentage, Communist Party members, and the minorities. Often a subject of stigmatization in public discourse, discredited and compromised because of historical associations with interwar integral Yugoslavism, Yugoslovenstvo and the Yugoslav nation entered the center stage of a prolonged battle of opinions and debates throughout the 1980s. The numerous publications engaged with the elusive concepts of Yugoslavism and the Yugoslav nation, in line with Predrag Matvejevic, author of one of the most prominent studies on the meaning of Yugoslavism, who noted that it is easier to define what Yugoslavism is not rather than what it is or what it should be. What did Yugoslavism mean for the last Yugoslav generation? Those who articulated a specific type of critique through culture and journalism nonetheless nourished a generational sense of layered Yugoslavness, where the ethno-national and the Yugoslav were seen as complementary rather than as mutually exclusive. Although the critique which stemmed from the Slovenian youth sphere was the most vocal one and often labeled as anti-Yugoslav, it was primarily targeting the malfunctions of socialist self-management.
Svi smo mi vjerovali da se može mnogo stvari promijeniti samo na bolje, ne? Tako da bi rekla, znaš, s jedne strane si kritičan do tog socijalističkog projekta, a s druge strane u biti vjeruješ u, smo vjerovali u te neke ideje.
In the context of the 1980s, although the socialist framework was still in place, the last Yugoslav generation enjoyed a wave of liberalization. They sought to redefine freedom and use the institutional youth sphere to advance novel concepts of freedom of expression.
Nama je bilo bitan osjećaj slobode, stvarno. Mi smo željeli, ono, uživali smo u tome da ono što je tabu, da razbijamo. Da pravimo vice na Titov račun, ono, sve ono što je zabranjeno, to nam je bilo naj, to smo u tome smo uživali. Ali na način da smo mi ono, mrzili komunizam, ono sad nekako iz nekih, da je za nas stala neka velika ideologija. Ali smo zaista osjećali onako kao, osjećali smo potrebu i smatrali smo najnormalnijim slobodu govora.
In hindsight, certain values and youth rituals which were object of critique in the 1980s nowadays tend to appear in a different light.
Kad sad pogledam, mislim samo stavljam, gledam ove stvari, jer, okay, možda izgleda kao ja, pa neki veliki diktator je tamo imao neko svoj ritual, ali u stvari to nije bio, to je bilo stvarno nešto što je povezivalo ljude, no i ove radničke brigade, mislim, oni su se, mislim, ljudi su se povezivali, družili i to je bilo super i nešto napravili za naše, za sve nas, za zajedničko dobro, tako da šta tome pali, nemam pojma.
Во секој случај, чувството за тоа дали не пи македонец србин и така на тоа дојдува малку подоцна, кога почна да се изострува судирото и кога доби трагични димензии и кога на крајот луѓето беа турнати во своите национални трла за да мора да се изјаснат о својата примарна етничка припадност. Иначе, идејата за Југославија беше една синтетска идеја, една повисока, по-космополитска идеја и со самото тоа таа не може да биде негативна само по себе. Тоа не подразбираше немање свест за етничката припадност, туку подразбираше желба да таа етничка припадност потоа се размножи, се интегрира со други етнички припадности во еден нов квалитет, посилен, поголем, по-комотен.
The post-socialist trajectories of the members of the last Yugoslav generation vary. Many became culturally and socially active in opposing nationalist policies, many were caught in the dissolution conflicts, while others chose an exile. Yet others rose to prominence in politics, media and business. With Yugoslavia being relegated to history, its last generation is still around to tell half-forgotten stories of youthful enthusiasm, potential, of dreams, hopes, or betrayals.